Good morning. Imagine a patient with a severe spinal pain of unknown etiology arriving at your hospital. The patient is crying out of despair, and the computer tomography gives no result. Once administered to magnetic resonance imaging, it takes 45 minutes in order to take and analyze a single scan. But the patient, for that time, is still suffering. Non-emergency patients have to wait even longer. Those suspected of cancer are queuing for months in order to receive this vital MRI. Additionally, high costs of the procedure, which may reach up to $25,000 in US, are limiting the use of this detailed and very precise diagnostic technique. So, I have decided to make MRI faster. Develop mathematical model allows to scan only half of the image, thus reducing the time twofold with no loss in quality. It is achieved by direct processing of MRI data on the cloud. While the patient is still inside the machine, we are gathering MRI sequences on the cloud, where convolutional neural network is reconstructing the images to obtain full pictures. Once it's done, machine learning algorithm identifies a disease and thus notifies the doctor what could be the potential diagnosis. Not only it offers a second opinion, but it as well reduces the human error when making the diagnosis. For the first time in history, at the Resu Radiology Laboratory, we were able to connect MRI machine directly to the cloud. We have incorporated artificial intelligence technology into every step of MRI image acquisition and analytics. And from that time, we were able to reduce the scan from 45 to astonishing 20 minutes, and thus broke the wall of AI-powered MRI. Thank you.